Very good morning, dear students. Welcome to the EBS class. We have been doing the new topic, which is air around us. I would want us to quickly read through the topic and then understand what we have really learned. Okay, my dear children, we will be seeing through what we mean by air all around us. Okay. Chapter number 14, this is air around us. Air is page number 63, sorry. Please take out page number 63 and we shall move ahead. Air is all around us. You cannot see it. You cannot feel air when you, I beg your pardon, you can feel air when you fan yourself. So air is something that you cannot see, but you can certainly feel. Okay, blow on your hand as the activity we did last time. Stand under a moving fan which is rotating, and we can always feel air, but can we really see it? No. Moving air is called wind. Underline the word wind. So what is moving air called? Wind. It pushes the sailboat. So this is done by the air. It helps a kite fly. It dries our clothes, like I had mentioned to you in the last class. Now, a soft wind is called a breeze. Remember, air also has got types. So a soft wind, which is blowing smoothly, is called a breeze. Whereas sometimes the wind blows very fast. So not always, but yes, sometimes the wind is blowing extremely strong and you see everything moving in the up in the sky. See how the leaves are flying in the picture here. A strong wind is called a storm. So remember, a soft wind is called a breeze, whereas a strong wind is called a storm. You need to remember all of this. Do you know, air feels hot in summer and cold in winter. So air feels hot in summer and it feels cold in winter. So this you have to remember and make sure you make a note of it. There is air in a tire. A bicycle that you ride, its tire has got air. Even the moped or the scooty or even the bike that mommy and daddy ride has got air in it. A balloon, a tube, even the car tubes have got air, and a football also has got air. So air can be collected, filled into an object as well. There is air in your lungs. We did the activity of breathing in and breathing out. We were able to find air in our lungs as well. Put your hand on your chest. See how it moves up and down when you breathe in or out. Sometimes smoke and dust can make air dirty. Very important point. In places, we are lucky, we live in a city which is not very polluted, but the pollution is rising. In big cities, metropolitan cities like Delhi and Bangalore, it is so crowded because of the pollution which is emitted out of, which comes out of the car. You know, children now are unable to breathe properly. So we need to take care of our environment, not pollute it, okay? Sometimes, so this we have done, we should keep air clean, okay? Now, let's read the values and life skill. The quality of air has become very bad in many cities in India. It is better if we reduce the use of cars and walk to places nearby. One thing Corona in this period has taught us is the importance of walking, keeping our health, ourselves healthy, and secondly is the importance of cycling. So I see a lot of people cycling every day. Earlier only the kids used to do it. Now even the elders are going with their children to cycle. Very good habit. I would want to encourage all of you. Continue cycling. Keep the mask with you. Wear it on. Nothing too tight on the face. A loose mask. You know, just keeping you protected so that you don't have breathing problem. And use all these details that Neha ma'am is sharing with you to ensure that you all have good health and even good health in the family. We come to the worksheet for the day. This is air around us. Worksheet number one. Today's date is 4/3/2021. Quickly write your section, which is E. Date is mentioned. Your name in cursive writing and your roll number. Okay. So, first question is, answer in one word. What is all around us? Only one word. A-I-R. Air is all around us. Quickly write this. Second, what do you switch on in summer to keep yourself cool? What do you switch on in summer to keep yourself cool? It's a cooler. C-O-O-L-E-R. So we all know how hot it gets in Nagpur, and it is very important for us to keep ourselves cool, not too hot. So what do? We switch on the cooler, which we fill with water, and with the use of the pressure, the cooler throws, you know, quite cool breeze, and it is important that we have it at a place so that we don't feel exhausted because of the heat. Okay. Now, question number two. Cross out the things that cannot be filled with air. Can a chair be filled with air? No, cross it out. Balloon is correct. Tire is correct. The cartwheel, certainly not. Cartwheel is mostly made up of iron and wood, which is, you know, which is used for bullock carts. So we cannot fill it with air. Tick the correct answer. If there is no air in the cycle tire, we will not be able to ride the cycle. We will be able to ride the cycle, which is correct. We will not be able to ride the cycle. If we blow air in the balloon, it will change its shape. It will not change its shape. You have to tell me. Whenever we have a birthday party at home and we blow and blow and blow on a balloon, does it change its shape? Yes, it does. So quickly tick this. Draw color and name. Any one object that has air in it. So you can draw a balloon. Okay, you can draw a balloon. This has got air in it, and you can write balloon. Any one thing that needs air to live. So you can even draw a fish, you can draw a human, you can draw a boy or a girl figure. You can use your imagination and draw it. I'm leaving it all up to you. Please remember, practice of the worksheet along with your teacher is important, because we tend to discuss a lot many more things when we are doing and solving it together. Okay. Continue reading the chapter. Reading is important. I'll see you back in the next class. Till then, stay safe. Bye-bye.